Since we celebrate Easter Sunday, let's use our beam lights, power LED lights, or laser lights to brighten the dark skies. To salute all our frontliners, let's do this together this April 12, 2020. Sunday, from 7 p.m. to 8 p.m., let's use pure white, the color of protection and encouragement, offering a sense of peace and calm, comfort and hope, helping alleviate emotional upsets. May this simple act give encouragement and support to our frontliners, offer hope and peace to those who are suffering, and strengthen our faith in God who conquered death and darkness through His unconditional love. May the same power that resurrected Jesus from the dead be the same power that will help us conquer and beat COVID-19. God is bigger than our worries, fears, and challenges.